In a surprising act, a man allegedly stole a Harley Davidson motorcycle worth nearly rupees 6 lakh from a showroom in Hyderabad on the pretext of test drive. The CCTV footage shows the man taking the bike for a test drive. He arrived at Banjara Hills showroom in the city and after filling the proforma for the test drive, took the bike away and never returned back. A complaint was lodged against him and police have booked the alleged culprit under sections 379 and 420 of the Indian Penal Code. Correspondent Sunil from Hyderabad for ANI.